Being on scholarship means the world to me. I'm very blessed to have been given this opportunity to continue my education and get a quality education while playing the sport I love. Being from a small town, athletes like myself don't get the exposure needed to be seen by, you know, like Division I programs. So I had to commit to traveling extensively long hours during the week to show Division I programs that I can compete at the next level. Being a part of UTEP Volleyball has helped me mature not only on the court, but also off the court, you know, with academics and everything. I've become a more mature person. I have a great support staff with my coaches, and I have built lifetime friendships. Being on the volleyball team has really helped me focus, because without volleyball, I wouldn't really have a motivation to stay in school. I wouldn't have that push factor that helps me get through school, because with my teammates and, you know, my coaches always pushing me to do better off the court as well, you know, not only on the court, I wouldn't try to be a 4.0 student, because if I'm not performing on the court, I can't perform off the court as well. It is very important to help support your student athletes, because without your generous donations, we wouldn't be able to receive a quality education. Athletes like myself have worked very hard and will continue to work very hard for these scholarships, and without them, we wouldn't be able to get a better education.